Thief caught on camera breaking into an ATM in Citronelle. This comes after the same man allegedly set school buses on fire to distract police. The suspect broke into the machine outside a convenience store early Thursday morning but couldn't get any cash. The store owner says the burglar unsuccessfully tried to turn off surveillance cameras. Three buses at nearby McDavid Jones Elementary School were damaged by fire. A mobile